Underwood again goes across the half, the centre line, picks out his player in Wanganeen, I beg your pardon, Somerville. Redbone now, only small but very quick, and he is hit very hard by Romano Negri, and players letting the tensions get to them early. And I tell you what, that was a hell of a bump from Romano Negri. Certainly nothing untoward about it. And he and Somerville, well, they're standing eye to eye, but they certainly don't feel eye to eye or see eye to eye. And Shane Redbone, well, he's playing his first AFL game, of course, played for the Sturt Club here in Adelaide. A real nip and tuck little player. When he's hot, he's very hot. And Redbone's going to get a free kick. Well, I'm not sure that I agree with that. Don Scott wouldn't. He'd like some hard and tough. Redbone is going to have a shot for goal, and this is Essendon's first real shot for goal. Well, last year he would have been cheered by half of the crowd. Tonight he's cheered by no one. Negri's in the square. Attempted kick off the ground by the Crows, not successful, but they do clear the ball. A tremendous mark. Kieran Spawn again just turns on his right foot and sends the ball in long. Gee, they look for Salmon up forward. Ball punched from behind. Comes to Alan Bartlett, gets the kick away outside half back. Real race on that.